They helped my Toya or Mary Dent. Okay. You punch Oswald, but provoke into striking. I've already punched him. Did you ask Lucius to stay or come work with you? You asked to quit work full time. I don't know about that. Did you romance Selena? Holy shit. Did you beat up Harvey or take it easy? I took it easy. Okay. These are my choices.
You have to face the truth sometime.
Oh, damn.
Retribution, Bruce.
He probably beat his ass on the media. I bet you that's all that during the camera. Yep. They probably recorded all that.
Okay, I'm up.
Damn.
For Christ's sake, put some clothes on. Doctor's making the rounds soon.
Doctor? What doctor?
Sit back.
Is that my blood? God, I hope it's mine.
Just put it on.
Arkham Asylum. This can't be happening.
Punch it. It's like, nah. Ooh. What is this?
Looks like someone was angry.
That's probably
lovely.
You.
Better be decent. You settled? Good. Anything you need? Water, piss, rat poison? I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out.
You can tell me why I'm in Arkham Asylum for a start.
What, rich boy doesn't remember? Oswald Cobblepot? You beat him to a bloody pulp. Nearly killed him. Landed you here. Any of this ringing a bell? Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now.
And they're basically
time
the
to meet your neighbors.
Oh, goddamn it. Oh, great.
As you were.
You look just like him. Your father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole? Somebody's gotta pay for that. I hope to God there is a hell. I want your daddy to see what I do to you.
I'm gonna beat your ass, man.
Hit me. Don't get cocky, Wayne.
As much. Who's that? Oh, Joker. Yeah, basically.
Buddy. Oh, buddy. Are you okay? You don't look so great.
I gotta go right in his face.
More like the opposite. What would that be?
Thank you. I appreciate the help.
You're welcome. If we don't look out for each other, who will, right?
What is going on in here?
It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of
course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy's tougher than he looks.
Damn.
Right, buddy?
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Go on, tell her.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what happened.
We have a very strict no-fighting policy here in Arkham. If you can't obey that rule, you're going to find yourself in hot water fast.
The orderly that was here before took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause
some... Why is it so blurry?
...excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast.
Oh, there you are.
I'll do my best to keep you safe, but I need you to be careful.
Why is this man eye closed?
Nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Don't worry. I'm always careful.
And you seem to be able to defend yourself quite well. Still.
Not really.
Better to play it safe. You were lucky. Help came so quickly.
Hey, I'm just looking out for the new guy.
I'm Dr. Joan Leland, by the way, head of psychiatry. I'll be overseeing your case personally. We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it. For now, follow me.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your name.
Me?
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
You just call him John Doe.
Bingo.
Price of the